Tonight we're going to have Bobby Lashley versus Brock Lesnar. And it all started when Bobby Lashley eliminated Brock Lesnar from the Royal Rumble, which led on to this crazy match. This match is power versus power. Bobby Lashley actually beat Brock to become the WWE Champion, and then Brock got his title back. That's the strength of Bobby Lashley right there. Bobby Lashley in great shape for his age, in his 40s. Still doing some amazing things. Taunting the crowd with his muscles. Now Brock's coming back. Taking Bobby to Suplex City. And Brock thinks that's already the end of the match. That's it. Now he kicks out. Suplex to Bobby Lashley. And Bobby's getting back in it. And Brock Lesnar, the former UFC champion. Bobby Lashley did some MMA himself. There's that MMA style submission hold to Bobby. Bobby might tap. Nope. He just throws. Then we're outside the ring. That's like the hardest part of the ring right there. Look at that submission hold. Brock Lesnar. It's an intense submission hold right there. And Brock gets out of it. And into the barricade. And Brock's getting back in the ring. And taunting Bobby Lashley. And Brock just wants this to be outside the ring, I guess. It's Sheamus' move. Back outside the ring. It's all Brock right now. That suplex. Nope. Bobby counters in his own little suplex move. Here we go. What's going on? What's MVP doing out here? He really wants to bring back the Hurt Business, doesn't he? And Bobby rolls him up. Nope, just a one count. But Brock retaliates. Maybe Bobby can get back in this or not. Here he is, it's going to be the F5. And the F5 to Bobby Lashley. 1, 2, 3.
your winner, Brock.